In our Minnesota moment tonight, an incredible fish tale with the video to back it up. 13-year-old Lance was looking for a place to fish in Stillwater last week. His favorite spots were flooded, so he asks his dad if it's okay to go to the storm drain. Turns out, it's a great place to fish. He didn't catch just one. Lance caught a dozen fish here.
I was super surprised. First fish I pulled up was, I looked at it and I looked at my dad, and me and my dad were just laughing like crazy, and we couldn't believe it that we were catching fish in the sewer.
Lance tells us he used a small jig and an ice fishing rod. He says he's going to come back and give it another shot. So pretty good luck right there.
Yeah, congrats to him. Probably the last place I would ever think to try fishing.
Yeah, and the last place I might want to eat a fish out of there. No,
yeah.
Just do that for fun.
Joe?